He's crazy.
Sir.
Be swimming in the next 7 days in the Rocky Mountains of Colorado.
What the fuck are you guys at?
Are you good?
Alright, y'all. Night before the trip, we got Chris. He just pulled up. Hey, what's up? Yep. So, we gotta wake up at 3.
God, I fucking hate you.
We gotta wake up at 3. We have the flight going out at 5:30.
I fucking monetize this
because
I cursed
too much. Alright, bro, if you don't want to spoil it, I mean, shit. If you don't ruin the family video, I mean, you're gonna be the one showing this to your kids in 30 years. So, it's not gonna be me. And it's just gonna be you, like, everyone's gonna watch, millions of people are gonna watch you, like, who the fuck is that guy? Just. In the background of your video, you're just cursing all the time. But you know,
fuck.
And now you guys think you're like schizophrenic or something.
You mean like, more like have like Asperger's or Tourette's?
Alright, y'all, I see you tomorrow. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Alright. First day, Colorado. Let's get the trip started early as fuck.
3 a.m. Chris.
You already know how to make a protein shake.
All right, guys, we got Rami and Ivy now. Say hello.
Hi.
Hello.
This dude, what's up, bro? You ready?
Good morning.
Just pulled up.
Night of 1824, headed over to Denver.
Just landed.
First day in Denver. This shit is cold, man.
This shit is cold, man.
But
just got the whip.
Yes, sir.
Gonna take care of us for the next 5 days.
Let's get it.
Sir, breakfast.
Any words of wisdom? All right, guys.
Just got all the food. Chris, what'd you get?
What does it look like I got?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Oh, yeah.
Any words of wisdom?
Any words of wisdom for the children watching?
You're gonna, Seb, if you're gonna ask me a question on the video, you gotta tell me what you're gonna ask beforehand.
What do you mean? It's on the spot.
Yeah, I can't do it on the spot. Oh, you gotta tell.
Bro, got a box of fucking Cheez-Its, bruh.
Oh my god. Everybody's
lugging a bunch of shit.
We got fucking Seb with Cheez-Its.
Woohoo! Nice.
Here's a look at the house. Oh yeah.
Oh, thanks.
Is that
very
nice?
Over here in the corner. He's locking himself in his bedroom.
Whew. Let's go, baby. Look at that view.
And now that there's three rooms, he fucking wants one. Nah, buddy.
Is it a self
couch? Yeah, it's a self. I think it's a self couch.
Got our food all cooked up, apparently settling down. Yeah, everything cooking. Thanks, Rami.
What?
Hey, out to a brewery or something, I don't even know. They just told
what's
me.
What's up?
Denver Brewing Co.
Sometimes the best part
about, you know, kids just trying new things, man. You know, I'm a person that loves adventure. I love new experiences. I love a challenge. And sometimes just on vacations, what you need is putting yourself out of your comfort zone and pushing yourself to be a better person.
Bro, lions just don't fucking exist, bro, in Colorado. You can see this fucking TV. Dude, Logan got us in this back way, bro. Their last moments, bro. Absolutely nothing for a brewery, bro. We have good alcohol at home.
Yeah, we'll drink that tonight too.
Walking for 30 minutes, bro.
God. So it's gonna be 10 minutes tops.
Low key, the walk is worth it. Yeah. Thank you. Is it?
Is it?
Yep.
Is it?
We made it, bro, to the brewery.
Hey, thank you.
This one's more fruity than that.
Alright, bro, they got their drinks.
Yeah.
What'd you get? What is it?
Something like hibiscus berry.
This is berry.
Beer, whatever.
Where do you get them from? What'd you get?
What was it called? The squeezy?
It just tastes like lemonade.
It just tastes like lemonade.
You got the same thing as Logan or?
No, I got a different one. It's just another fruity beer.
I got a Coke. I got vegan Coke, bro. Vegan.
Hey, I got my
water, so.
Yes, it is.
All right, just pulled up back to the crib. We gotta get some burgers cooking up. We got.
We already got these guys arguing, bro.
I cooked these like 3 times a week at my house.
They about to start the Starbucks argument.
I cook like 3 times a week at my house.
Showing it.
Yeah. This dude doesn't know how to defrost meat, bro. He's crazy.
The girls are fighting.
What's your problem, bro?
Bro,
ramen's my problem.
Wait, so this dude wants to go fast
with everything in life. Life goes by fast. So, take your time.
Doesn't that look good?
All right, boys, we're in Colorado.
Yo.
Doing a Denver trip. Gonna go to the Rocky Mountains tomorrow. What do you have to say, Seb? Are you excited?
Yes, sir, man. You know, we take advantage of every single day. You know, today is the day to be great. Today is the day to try something new. We're going to go to Rocky Mountains. Never, ever been there before. No one's ever stepped foot in Colorado before me. I was born and raised here, Colorado, Denver. You know,
Colorado.
I had to bring my peers out, show them around, show them ropes, you know, show them all the attractions they got here. So it's always a blessing.
You want to catch up, Chris?
But yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
What do you have to say, Chris? Are you excited?
I'm pretty excited to go to the Rocky Mountains.
You don't look excited.
But I am excited. Sometimes you don't show it. Sometimes everything's inside you.
Woo! Let's go, baby!
Lunch cooked by yours truly.
Really good. It's a 15 degree
day. All right. So, first day of the trip done. Today was... It was an eventful day, but not the most eventful day that can happen, you know. Man, give me this camera.
Typically, it was just us settling in. We kind of explored a little bit at the end, which kind of fun. Thanks, Logan, for getting us lost, fucking walking 40 minutes to a brewery when we could drive. But as part of the experience, it was fun, you know, without a doubt. But tomorrow, we should be going to the Rocky Mountains. We'll see. Hopefully, I hope some trails will be open. I actually have no idea if it'll be snowed in or not. It's in the mountains. We brought stuff. We brought boots and such. Not Logan. He just brought sneakers. But we'll see how everything goes. Hopefully everything goes well. But yeah, day one done. Hopefully tomorrow will be a lot better.
Someone's a little sleepy.
Day two. Good morning.
He just said it. The alarm hasn't gone off.
The money. I haven't seen him, bro. He's so mad.
Bro, what's Logan burning?
you burnt some toast.
It's not burnt, bro.
It smells burnt.
It smells burnt.
All right, look. It's because the toast is too big for the toaster. So I sort of had to shove that shit in there.
Do it on the stove.
Toast on the stove?
Yes.
I don't know. That's what they made a toaster for. Now it's called the...
White.
Breakfast.
What's up, guys? We're the next Outdoor Boys.
Yes, sir.
We're spending the next 7 days in the Rocky Mountains of Colorado.
Mm-hmm.
We're making our own fortresses, forts to survive. You know, we might see some bears, but I think we'll be fine.
Yeah, no tent, no tools, no campfire, just all bare naked out here in the wild. Slide on it. What the fuck?
Yo, that shit cracked, bro. Nice. Probably just in the middle. Hey, chill!
Just let me know, bro.
Seb got one.
Seb, throw it!
Dude! We get it. Pretty much a prime example of what we like to have fun on vacation, you know, just
Look, you throw it to the left of the hole.
Acting like fucking buffoons.
Oh, that whole piece is gonna fall in.
We're on the fucking skyline?
Oh, you told me. She had to do a tour or something?
Mm-hmm. Up, like, trying to find what trail to take next. See where the fucking wind takes us since we're fucking lost.
Your Belinda.
We made it, bro. Ranger Station. We're home set.
She's closed, bro. Locked up for these.
Made our way back to the car. Yeah, I finished the trail. There wasn't really much to do. It's kind of close, so we'll see what we get up to next. I don't know what we're doing.
What are we doing next?
Eat.
We're doing at home now.
Yeah, I guess eat.
Your team can't beat any good teams, bro.
We've beat like the Eagles weren't in the Super Bowl last month.
You're fucking retarded.
This is quality content.
Dude, like literally the Raiders have beat more 500 teams or more or higher than a fucking...
And what does their playoff history look like, Rami?
It don't matter. We're talking about this year.
And this year they fucking sucked again.
This year they're going to sink in the playoffs. Yeah, literally repeating just, history of the Eagles falling
pattern,
short.
Every when the Cowboys lost last week...
They actually do have a locked in.
The Eagles have it locked in.
Yeah.
Okay. It's the Niners and Eagles. But they're not getting a. They're not getting.
They're not getting. Try making the playoffs. Please,
they're not getting a bye.
They're still in the playoffs.
It doesn't matter. I told you they're not going to win a playoff game. They can't. They can't beat any of those NFC fucking playoff teams. Not even the fucking Bucks, bro.
All right. Just pulled back to the crib. You know, about to get something cooking. Gonna head out to a bar later, check out the game. What's the game going on? Cowboys, Lions.
Dallas Cowboys.
We got potatoes cooking out.
Is it 90 for the 2 days
or 90
per
day? For 2 days. So 45 a day.
Oh, shit, that's not bad.
Yeah, 150 a day for.
And where's the wisdom?
With the helmet.
You're disgusting. You're disgusting, dude. Holy shit. That's nasty. And we got Ivy on the chicken. She got. Garlic, onions, lemon juice in there, look fire.
So you're gonna drag that into the kitchen.
No. Chill. No, bro, that was you. Potatoes. Veggies. Coming good.
ridiculous.
Chris, I think it's your turn, bro. Where's the wisdom?
You about to eat? Anything to see?
Go away from
me. Actually, I had to use multiple fucking pots for one thing.
Thanks, Rami. The whole table loaded up. Thanks, Rami and Ivy. I helped a little bit.
Helped more than Chris and Logan, that's for sure.
What do you mean? I gave everyone a first napkin.
I'm about to grub. Let's see what we... Alright, we're about to go to the bar right now to watch the football game. But I just want y'all to notice. So, Logan and Chris are going to drink. I want you guys to notice the fucking difference in their personalities after they drink. Just remember, Chris, bro, that dude would not say a single word to the camera.
Two drinks, bro. Are you good?
Made it to the city.
I guess we're here.
Just pulled up, got a full fucking ounce.
We'll see if we bar hop or what, but we'll see what happens.
What are you gonna get?
Second drink in.
Any words of wisdom?
Technically, it's my third drink. Two drinks, bro. Are you good?
Drink the same, bro. This guy is fucking gone. This dude is literally fine, bro. He's gonna drive us home and he's had like five drinks.
Logan, how much do you weigh?
Can't even construct.
How much do I weigh?
Yeah.
Like 230?
230?
With my abs?
No abs, bro. That's just all fat.
I told you guys that dude was gonna be gone.
I told my kid. Especially Ivy.
We got Chris over here, bro. He can't even hold it.
They can't even hold it on their rails, bro.
Well, Chris, you got it, bro.
Chris is lightweight.
No way. Chris, bro, you get through up. Oh, shit. Chris, you had two drinks, bro. Are you good?
Those words fucked him up. All right, we had a little change of pace today, but we got everything done that we needed to.
Burger's cooking up.
Hey, how you feeling?
Better?
Like I just woke up.
That's what's up. Body made of a chimp. Still got it.
All right. Second full day here, pretty eventful, when I say the least. We still, the next 3 days will probably be the most eventful though, so we still got a lot ahead of us. But we're kind of ending off the night, kind of everything slowing down. Rami and I be heading to sleep. Chris kind of dead right now. And Logan's just doing his own thing. I'm probably gonna do my own thing, go to sleep, and I'll see y'all tomorrow. We're gonna be heading to a Broncos game, baby.
Whew. Good morning. Starting day three off right. Beautiful day outside. We got a little snow. But today we got a big day ahead of us. New Year's, new me, some bullshit. But we heading to the Broncos game. Gonna head that. Well, we're heading to brunch first. So I don't know where they just said brunch. We don't know a spot, but we're gonna see where we end up. So we got brunch, Broncos game. Might head back home, eat something, relax, and then go out for New Year's. See what happens. See if Chris is good this time. See if Logan gets fucked up. But yeah, we're gonna see what happens. We'll see ya.
Next sausage.
Yeah, next utensils.
Yeah, just
have
utensils. Anything else I can get?
Nah, we're good. Thank you.
We're good. Thank you.
Pretty good, bro.
44-41.
Man, we are stuffed. But we're heading to the Broncos game now. Let's see what's up. Boston Easton State versus Jared Stidham class act. My boy right here, Christian. Hey, where's the wisdom, my boy?
Don't go past your drinking limit.
Where's the wisdom from Christian, but thank you.
He's last
week.
Right here.
Cool.
Like
you got a little bit? Let's go, baby.
Hey, okay, it's juicing up, Sebastian.
First pissing in Power Field, man. I feel at home. I feel great, you know.
Wait, you went to the bathroom?
Yeah.
Bro, it says women. Nah, bro. Hey, Sebastian. Wait, you're a Broncos fan?
Yes.
Nah, bro. Why did I say Niners? Duh.
Trying to sneak into the field. We're gonna see how we can do it, but we're gonna pull this off for you guys. We're gonna make this shit live for you guys. Let's see, trying not to get caught, trying to get arrested or anything, but we're gonna keep you guys updated. All right, y'all, we didn't sneak in, we did get front row tickets. Started, baby.
We're gonna play a little prank on Chris, man. It's 8:30, but we changed our time to 11:30. And we're gonna tell him he fucking slept in and we're late to New Year's.
Fucking stupid, dude.
Chris. Wake up, bro. What? You gotta go. We fucking slept in.
It's 8:30, bro.
It's 11:30, bro.
No, it is not.
Alright, there goes plan, but we still prank Chris a little bit. He's a little mad. So, all worked out. You know, we'll try again next time. That's a fun vacation, just doing different things, you know, having fun with it.
Sam, shut the fuck up.
We're about to break Rami and Ivy. We're just gonna fucking leave.
Where the fuck did y'all go? I'm like, to the bar, bro. Where the fuck are you guys?
We're such little kids, bro.
Fuck you, bro.
Watch him be running out, like, stop! Wait for me!
Where the fuck are you guys at the bar right now?
Get pranked.
Good morning! We were in Denver!
We came back for you guys!
Come on!
Why'd you even leave?
Huh?
Why'd you even leave? You could've just not
come. Where'd you go to Target?
Huh. You're so mad, bro! That shit is so funny!
Cause all I have to do is play, bro!
He's so mad!
We were coming home? And you started calling me like, oh, what's up? Like, we stopped in front of some bar. I'm like, look, we're at a bar, bro.
It's retarded, bro.
All right, we're making our way out this time for real. New Year's.
Let's go. I don't know which bar we're going to, but going to Denver.
Bar?
Is it not left?
Oh, my God.
We are here, Denver, Colorado.
You didn't hit.
Turn around.
I didn't. Got no idea where we're going, but fuck.
Fuck.
Figure it out.
Thank you, thank you.
Thank you.
Yeesh. God damn, this view though.
We finally found a spot for once that would protect the Rami.
20 years old.
We still enjoy this shit though.
We just finished up at the bar.
And he had nothing
fucked
to drink.
Up, you know.
Not even a drink of water.
No. We all good, brother. You know what we do. We stay sober. You know, we gotta keep the game straight, bro. We can't be drinking. No, no. I had decreased your alcohol senses by 20%, bro. We can't be drinking out here. I keep those games live, baby. Back home, finally, thank God. Bless God. But.
Y'all already know we can't have vacation without no canned chicken.
Again.
Your canned chicken looks like something you give a prisoner.
Fuck you. This is gas, bro. Watch.
This just smells like shit.
Oh my God. It's fucking tiring. Fuck, bro.
It's already 3, bro.
God damn. We gotta be up in 4 hours of snowboard.
It's 2 o'clock.
But good night, guys. We got a long day ahead of us of snowboarding. The best day hasn't even happened yet. So we still got a full story ahead of us. I'll see y'all tomorrow. Right, good morning, good morning. You can tell by the fit. We got a ski day today. Let's fucking go, best day of the trip. This is what we've been waiting for at the fucking ski mask. They're waiting for me in the car, so we gotta hurry up and catch them. So I'll see you at the resort. Alright, just pulled up to the f***ing mountain. Let's go. We're not gonna be sending it today. We're gonna take a little bit careful. This is our first
they back for the season, but I'm gonna try and get some clips for y'all, see if we can get anything going. Hopefully we didn't end up in a hospital or in a sling on a boot. All right, guys, we back in the crib. You know what we do.
We got Romy cooking up chicken and rice. We got that nice chicken, no bland chicken over here.
But our snowboarding session had to get cut short because I got f***ed up shooting a 20-foot jump. My shoulder separated, and I had to go to the ER and stuff. You know, I'm not doing well right now. Only. Oh yeah, Ivy too.
Yeah, you went to the ER.
She sent a 20-foot jump as well for me, and we both got fucked up. So yeah, we're about to eat though. All right, wrapping up the night for day 4 in Colorado. But yeah, pretty much, we're gonna be doing the same thing tomorrow. They're going snowboarding. My shoulder is really hurting right now. It's nothing crazy, but it's just like sore as f***. But I probably won't snowboard tomorrow. Probably check out the city around there, Copper Mountain. Yeah, and we'll also check out Vail and stuff. We'll see what we do tomorrow. You guys will see you also. So yeah, good night. I'll see you in the morning. All right, good morning. We got another day of shredding ahead of us. Not for me, unfortunately. I'm about to pick up Tyrone. Homie from high school, haven't seen him since sophomore year. So it's gonna be a good day anyway. This is our snowboarding session for today. Hanging out in the cafe since
none of us can snowboard.
I don't have my sling on me, but I'm f***ed up.
All right, that was the last day of snowboarding.
It was good. How was your day? You broke your shoulder, you couldn't go.
Don't drop that shit, bro.
What's happening?
How does your shoulder feel, Seth?
Can you give us an update on your shoulder?
We were supposed to go snowboarding today.
I should feel as if I got fucking crushed, bro.
He chickened out.
Like if he had a fat girl in bed. And
unfortunately,
she
Seth chickened out and wasn't able to join us for day 2 of snowboarding.
That's the way it feels like, bro. She just got crushed.
What kind of fantasies do you have, man?
What are the things that come out of your mouth?
That's how it feels like.
How do you come up with this shit?
What the fuck?
Got an ice cream for Ivy.
It's good. It's like we're in a whole fucking movie.
Thank you so much.
Fucking tight ass parking spot, bro.
What the fuck did you mean to drop the guard in the hallway?
Alright, y'all, we back in the crib, you know. We got cooking up. We got Romy up here cooking up with Ivy.
Ivy's not really cooking, but
she helping. We got chicken, beans, broccoli. There's Romus. And our boy Ty pulled up. Yes, sir. Say what's up to the camera, bro. Yeah.
Hey, Ty.
Yeah, we about to eat right now.
Hey, bet.
We about to go to the club. We about to fucking do some crazy shit tonight. Who knows?
This guy, bro.
Yeah, pretty
dog. See y'all there.
I love you always. Wait, I meet you halfway.
What's up, y'all? We in the house. MTV Cribs. I'm gonna give you the tour of the Verbo real quick. My name's Ty. I go by TV. Cut.
It looks so much easier.
You got Ferb.
Tell me this ain't the same person.
Scary movie time. Scary movie. Alright, y'all, we finishing up the night. Scary movie. That shit was scary as fuck. I was curling my toes, but this guy got to sleep in the same living room.
What'd he say?
See y'all tomorrow. Right, alright. Last day in the crib. Where the fuck did Chris go? Last day in the crib, bro.
Say bye.
Bye. Man, this shit feels bittersweet, man. 5 days here. And I'm cooking up the eggs and steak.
Yeah, grilled beef, eggs. This guy.
Well, clock out's at 11. It's like 10:45 right now. So we're gonna get ourselves situated and start heading out. So we'll see where we end up at. All right, y'all, end off a great trip over here with my boy Chris. We had to pull up for the zoo, and I had to take my son to the zoo. Always a great experience taking your kids. Always a great experience taking your kids here. Checking out all the animals. Checking out animals like myself, a fucking tank, a fucking gorilla, man. You know,
monkey, an ape.
What's wrong with you, bro? Yeah.
Let's see if I know jalapeno. Put my rich there.
Thank you. Okay.
All right.
Pizza.
Yeah. That's crazy.
We got the words of wisdom.
Just do it.
Thank you. We just finished up. Bro, I'm stuffed. I'm about to be on the plane like. Oh, that shit. I'm about. Man, that food coming. We got my boy Ty. Pulled up straight from Oregon. Portland, Oregon. So we finished up the trip right now. You know, we're heading to the airport. We might get some souvenirs. We might not. We got our flight at 5. It's an hour away drive. We just made it to the airport. Fortunately, we didn't get the souvenirs, but we headed home now.
It's up there, bro. Open security.
I was just figuring out where the fuck to go. I don't know if I said, but we didn't get the souvenirs, but we just boarded. My boy Chris right here next to me. Right, pulled up to the Salt Lake City airport. We got a 3-hour layover. We got some food.
Ridiculous.
What's what?
Chicken and rice.
Is that chicken too?
Chicken and rice. Yeah, chicken at the store. Yeah, it's little kid shit.
Yeah. About to eat good before you get home. We're boarding our last plane to go home. Back to the hamster wheel.
Back to the hamster wheel.
Back to the hamster wheel. Just like that, back to civilization, heading our own ways. Who knows when we'll see each other again.
Logan's probably gonna see this dude like 2-3 days.
Yeah. And we are back home, man. Take me back to Colorado, bro. Yeah, that was an amazing trip. I'm so glad I was able to bring you guys along with me as well. I think I was a great trip to be able to experience together. It was a lot of new experiences. And if you guys watch this all throughout, I just want to say, if you guys have watched, get something from the video, get something from every experience you get, and start saying yes to stuff you would normally say no to, because a new experience is something that could change your life for the better for the rest of your life. Because initially, I used to never go on trips out. I used to tell my friends, no, I don't want to go. My friends actually went on a trip without me because I didn't want to go. But the one time I told them yes, that completely changed my life. These are the best experiences I have in my life, honestly. Whenever someone asks me about a good experience, I tell them about the trips I go on with my friends. So I just want to have a huge shout out to, not my guys, but my friends, Logan, Chris, Rami, and Ivy for going on this trip. It was a great experience. Everyone cooperated. Everyone had a great pitch. And yeah, I'll catch y'all for the next video or the next trip. I don't know what I'm posting yet, but I'll see y'all next time.